So the Emerald Seagulls lead by 2 points to nil first half here at Alan McIndoe Park in the 1996 A Grade Grand Final. Rod McHugh from Outback Sheds has kindly donated, Terry Conway's advised me, $250 for the man of the match. So we'd like to thank you, Rod, and Outback Sheds. So whatever you do, support Rod McHugh and Outback Sheds, because they've kindly donated $250 for the man of the match.
Thank you. Lee. Pick it up, Lee.
Kick was successful there by number four, Greg Dean. Scores 2-2. 2-2 here at Alan McIndoe Park. First half of the A-grade final, grand final for 1996.
Thank you.
Up and meet them.
Come up!
Playground equipment, which you wouldn't mind if you get out off there before you break your neck.
Come on, Come on, Greg, man.
That's half time.
Dex doing a top job too, Telly.
Yeah, excellent.
Really good.
Thank you.
Scored there by Matty Fable, number two. To the Seagulls, Matty Fable, the try scorer, number two. Scores 10-2 in the second half of the A-grade grand final here at Alan McIndoe Park. The Central Highlands A-grade grand final, 10-2 in favour of the Seagulls over the Middlemount Panthers, with a kick to come. Kick was unsuccessful. Unsuccessful. There's been a complaint down the far end of the field about children throwing stones on the field. Could you stop it, please?
Up, up, up. Up there. Talk to him, Jack. Get across!
Was unsuccessful there by B. Holder. Scores 12-10, second half here at Allan McIndoe Park in the A grade grand final for 1996. The Panthers lead the Seagulls from Emerald. The Panthers from Middle Lane lead by 12 points to 10. The double can be collected at the bar. It's 4-10. 4-10 the double. Scored there by number six for the Seagulls, number six being Jay Pokinghorn. Kick was unsuccessful there by Brett Holder. 14-12 in favour of the Seagulls. Thank you. Bags Bagouli was the score, a try scorer, number nine. Number nine, B. Bagouli, the try scorer. For the Seagulls, it's 18-12 the score with a kick to come. 18-12 with a kick to come. Kick was successful there by number six, Pete J. Pulpinghorn. Alan McIndoe Park. Thank you. A drop goal there by number 7, Joey Jarvis. The score is 21-12. Second half here of the A-grade final at Alan McIndoe Park for 1996. 21-12, the Emerald Seagulls lead the Middlemount Panthers.